and in your own time. hold for a bit, hold for a bit. That's it, yeah. Here we go, here we go. Well, Lex made it as far as... Oh, I have, no, it's still there, it's still going. No, it's... It's gone. Well, I can still see your bike going. It's still going down the hill. I was about to save it there as well. And well, yep. Lex made it to here on the map, which is, let's see, a few feet away from him. Okay, so next up. Steph's turn. No, no brakes. You can't brake. You just gotta let it run. You can steer, but you can't brake. You can accelerate though. Yeah. Go over to your right hand side and follow the steep bit of the hill. That's it. Go. No brakes, remember. Just let it run. Just let it ride. Let it ride. Let it ride. No braking. No handbraking. Just let the extreme ride commence. It's going! It's going! Oh, 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 oh! There we go. Yeah, you can carry on now. The idea is to try and make it all the way down if possible. Try going forward! Oh shit, we're off. Oh, okay. I thought for sure we were getting knocked off there. So far so good. You've made it to the valley. We follow that down, you should zigzag like a toboggan run. Going. Try and get as straight as you can, then just floor it to get your speed up again. Oh. Flat out. See what I mean about the back tire? It just adds that little bit extra of uncontrollability to it. Doing good so far, you've made it further than I thought. Well, anyone would. Going under the tunnel. That's your finish line. There we go. Right, so you made it without coming off the bike to just past the tunnel, which is, if I bring up the map from where we started, where my bike is, that's all that way, down that way, down that way, to the edge of the road there. So that's not bad. That's pretty damn good. That's nearly at the point where you're as far as you can actually head. So not bad. You've got that record so far. Straight down on this bit. What I'll do is I'll give you like another good run of it. Basically, all you gotta do is keep accelerate held down and like navigate. Don't let up on the accelerate, just free fall basically. Just let it ski. Oh, I've come off. Right, I came off on the hill, so I made it. How far did I make it before I died? And where's my bike's there? So I made it from there to there. Steph made it all the way down there. So far, Steph's the athlete leader on this. Guaranteed. Oh yeah, and you have to accelerate all the way, by the way, so. Prepare for it to spin out all different kinds of ways. Oh. Yeah.
Come on, turn your back there, there we go. This is really difficult.
That shit fell all the way down. Yeah, we'll be doing this on the super bikes as well, which will be a lot easier to get into the top of the hill.
Yeah, that's not used back here, it's again. I struggle to get myself up to the top of the fucking hill, let alone the bike.
Yeah, if you make it to the tunnel, you come in like a joint second. Yeah, joint first, dude. There's a tank on the side of the hill.
Oh, a fault's gone in the bottom.
Oh, okay. Yeah, leave it there, because if Ash can't access it, his. Keep going as far as you can. And that'll judge you. Oh! He tanked in the tunnel. Right, so you've got probably the joint second with... Hey, yo, DJ, put a nitter back to the record. Oh, your tyre. Your tyre. Somebody shoot his back tyre. There you go. It was like a starting gun. On your marks, get set. Go on, here we go. Going. Yeah, by the way, you have to keep accelerate held down as well. I forgot to mention that. But apart from when you're going in reverse, obviously. It'll counter it. Hey, nice, you avoided the tree that took me. The first run. Right, going cinematic, see how we do. Oh, and we're off. We're off. Right, mark it. Mark it. We'll mark it here. Where we stop sliding. Right, okay. So, where I am. From there to there. Okay, so I'm not too sure. I think you're probably in third at the moment. I'm not sure where Lex is, otherwise you'll end up going down that side. Wait for me. That's where Steph just got stuck. Wait for me. Ready? At least you're on the right path now. Now you can go any way, straight forward or to the right hand side. Don't go left. Right side. Right hand side. Yeah, down that way. That's it. Just accelerate all the way down. To the right. Actually, this is a better route. This is a much better route. There's no trees. If you follow the valley there. You should get back into it. No problem. Go on, toboggan it. I'm just put into cinematic camera mode. Oh, and he's off. He's off. He's off. Yeah, it's here though. Hang on. Wait. I need to mark where you came off on the map. Right, so you came off there. It's probably a little bit further. No, I was there, wasn't I? A little bit further up. He's going in reverse. Yeah. Here we go. You got it. Oh, you're going the same way as Lex. Try and stay on. Oh, it's going. Oh, yeah, you made it further than Lex's first go. So far, so good. Keep swerving. Oh! Okay, so your second run ended there. Okay, so that's Steph's second run. Here we go. Get a nice run up. Feel the rhythm. Feel the ride. Get on up. It's bobsleigh time. Cool runnings. Uh-oh. Okay. Stop dead there. Right. Here we go! And he pitched black as well. All sorts, yeah. I'm trying to spin the bike back around and go forward. Yeah, we'll just do the whole course in backwards in reverse. It's fine. Hey, we avoided the tree doing that though. Nope. Yeah. Toboggan run in reverse and forward and spinning around again. Oh, we're past that second point. Come on. All the way. I should put this into cinematic camera mode just to really confuse me even more. We've got to make it to just outside of the tunnel to beat Steph's. Steph was going like half a mile an hour though, so to be fair, it's no surprise he made it. Right, now I've stopped. Go on, come on. To the tunnel. Watch us hit the tunnel or something. Ah! Fucking hell. Oh, we're through the tunnel. We've avoided the rocks. Steph, I've passed yours. I've passed Steph's. Yes. And we're waterlogged. Yes. We completed it. There you go. So Steph's record was the foot of the new bend there. So we've come all the way from the chopper all the way down, so that's a completed course. Nice.
Oh, third rock. 1, 2, 3. Wait.
Yeah. Go straight ahead if you can. There's another course right off to the side. Ooh, Christ.
I got it.
Go! Yeah. I'll just cut that bit out on the video.
Oh,
yeah, straight ahead, and there's another zigzagging course all the way down. So long as you end up at one of the tunnels at the Lock roadside, I don't care which one you're going to take. There we go. Oh, yes. Oh, and there goes the bike.
Where have you gone?
I'm still tumbling.
How'd you get away from there?
I'll tell you. I'll actually mark the spot where you came off. Right, so the starting point was up there, and you made it all the way down to there. Not bad. 2, 1, on your go. I saw the rocks coming up and what they're taking to go to. Holy shit. Oh! Are you still going? Shit!
You know. I'm on trip down, cunt.
Round it. It's alright, so carry on this one, mate, see where it leads out. It's just basically making it to the main road anyway. What a count. Actually, this is a better one. We should have got this one. It's a lot more snake windy than the one that is where you're on the water. Closer together. Probably be like, can you not request it? They're up on top of the mountain. Okay.
Yeah, blame me for that. It was actually my fault.
Oh, treat! Go on, Ash, all the way to the tunnel. All the way to the tunnel. And as far as you can. Nice one. You did it. You did it. You completed the course. Actually. Yeah. Follow the ridge that's right in front of you all the way to the end, and then veer to the right hand side, so you end up going through the tunnel. The finish line is the tunnel at the very bottom. You can get on your bike as many times as you want on this one, even if you actually die, but you have to cross the finish line on the bike. You can't jump off and just leg it, so you have to try and find your bike if you do come off again. Right. I'm trying to get over that little ridge there just so I can be even with you guys. Right, okay. Try and get yourself to the drop without actually going down. Uh-oh, I'm sliding. Quick. Get on. Right, go. No! Rocks! Oh, shit. There goes my bike! My bike's flying further than I am. Jesus! Oh. No. Bleeping. Ash is parachuting. You cheating cat. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fell off of the bike, yeah. Okay, there's my bike. Oh, there it is. Finally caught back up with my bike. Ash, your parachute landed right by my bike. Oh, gee. Going. Ricocheted. I'm still going backwards here. Fucking hell. Oh, tree! Oh, Ash has got first. He got the tunnel. Guaranteed he knocked a load of backpackers over. I'm second. There you go. Second place. Right, who's going to be third? Well, I can see you coming down the mountain. Hang on. Put the scope on you. Got Steph, followed by Lex. Oh, Lex has got a bit of speed. He's got the momentum. Is he going to do it? Ah! No, Steph third. And Lex rolls in on the fourth. There we go. Nicely done. That was fucking awesome. Well done, Ash. We shouldn't fall back down again. It's here. Just mine. Hold on! Well, you know what I said about not surviving the hill? Oh! Oh! Hell. Yeah, that's a bad place to park my bike. Oh yeah, because the water just rose and flooded us. Oh well. It was a nice bike. Oh bloody hell. That was funny. I just realised we've come all the way up here and we haven't got a bike. Okay, hop back in, we're going back down the mountain. There we go. Bike's like, what the? Oh, you clever bastard. You clever son of a bitch. Yeah? What? Whoa! It's glitching. That's genius, Ash. That is absolute genius. Don't know how the hell you got it in there. That is genius. Yeah, it's here. It's here, Ash. Oh no, he's gone! Oops, that one's going on the bloopers. Awesome, nice one, Ash.